house, and the front of the house is like jail bars, and I'm holding on to them, and there's a roof, so you can kind of tell it's a house. And because this is kind of, I feel trapped at home sometimes because I can't really go out and do much. So it's kind of comparing my house to being like a jail.
Hazel's COVID-inspired art is just one of hundreds that are being curated from youth across Ontario for a unique exhibit at the ROM called My Pandemic Story.
How do you think art can help kids express what they're feeling that they might not be able to like say verbally?
At least for me, it's like some things you can't really say because there just aren't words to describe it. But if you make it into your art, it's just like a different language.
The idea is to create a portrait of life for young people during the COVID-19 pandemic through multiple mediums of art, however the youth choose to represent their story.
Are things being selected, or how is the whole thing working?
At the end of the day, you know, it's certainly a contest in terms of art and you know, great art, but it's also very much we're looking for a variety of experiences. We want to tell the COVID pandemic story. And so it's not just all going to be one media or one aspect of that. We want to really capture that broadness of all those feelings that we've all experienced in some ways.
And every submission has its own reflection of the artist's COVID experience.
What was the main message in your art?
The main message? I want to show how like all of these different personalities are impacting how bad COVID is going to get if we don't take responsibility for our actions.
Are you looking forward to seeing the whole exhibit and everyone's art on display together?
Oh, I'm so excited. I really want to see like the different ages because I think it's really interesting to see the point of view, especially from younger kids.
They're going to hopefully eventually put all of this art together in an exhibit in person that you can actually go visit. How exciting will that be?
Oh, that would be super cool that someone like me is able to have art in the ROM if my art ends up in there.
The hope is that in-person exhibit can happen in the fall. To find out how children aged 4 to 18 can make a submission to the ROM, go to our website, citynews.ca/extras. In Toronto, Audra Brown, City News.